All right, so I had somebody ask me the other day how you create a fake YouTube looking video to go, for example, and fake people out on Facebook or whatever you want to do with it, right? How do you make a YouTube icon that has the play button? Okay, so let's say, for example, if I wanted to use this video right here. All right, what's going on, Nick Carpenter? So if I wanted to make this right here and have a play button where it tricks people into thinking that they can just play the video right there, here's the way that I do that. So on my computer, I have a program called Snagit. So when I hit the print screen button, it pops up the, well, I say that, there we go. So it brings up this Snagit, right? And I can take a picture of this. All right, so that's pretty good. So that's step one. I got my picture now. If you need Snagit, you can go grab that. I don't know how much it costs exactly, but. So then what I do is inside Snagit, okay, first I went on Google and I just searched YouTube play button PNG, right, inside of images. And this one popped up here and I saved this image to my computer, okay? So now when I'm inside Snagit, I can click right here on watermark. And it will actually open up that image, right? If I wanted to move it around, because typically the watermark, you know, is obviously on the side. So, you know, if I wanted to, I could have the watermark be on the side, you know, if I was just trying to put my logo or whatever. But in this case, because I'm trying to have it be like a play button, right? I could just go like that. I could change the size if I need to make it bigger or smaller, right? I could do whatever I want them to do so that it tricks people into thinking that this is, you know, they'll be able to play that video right there from that button. So it's kind of a cool thing with marketing or with an email, right? You can embed this into an email and you can make people think that, you know, right here they can be able to watch the video. And they're going to click into a link and go somewhere else. So just wanted to show you how I do that, how I make these fake ones. This is one that I made yesterday and used it on a Facebook post. So thought somebody else might want to know that. So I just use this program called Snagit, Snagit. See it.